Second on the docket, Katy Perry's Hot and Cold. This video is charged with being as authentic as Pamela Anderson's breasts. The jury will note that Katy Perry promoting alternative lifestyle is approximately the equivalent of Ryan Seacrest being straight. Katy, if you're serious about this, Google image Samantha Ronson.
This is Katy Perry, Hot and Cold. I know, she has another song. What? I just stopped singing I Kissed a Girl, like 20 minutes ago. I'm not kidding.
Katy, do you take Alexander to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I guess after experimenting with all the girls and kissing, she decided to settle down and marry the guy from Smallville.
Why are you marrying her? She kissed a girl and admitted it on the radio everywhere.
You change your mind like a girl changes clothes.
Yeah. It's a little sexist, actually. Guys change their clothes too, all right?
You PMS like a bitch.
PMS like a bitch?
A poet she is not.
It's your wedding. I mean, don't talk to your groom like a $2 hooker.
Is that Jack Nicholson? I hope it's not Jack Nicholson. Okay, we forgive you for the bucket list, all right?
Bucket list was bad, but extra work in a Katy Perry video?
Runaway groom! Runaway groom!
Katy Perry chases him a la Runaway Bride. Don't tell me you haven't watched it. What, you all have plans on Saturday night?
That poor hot dog guy was just about to get those girls' numbers.
Do not feel bad for that hot dog, all right? When life kicks you in the nuts, you take out a mascot.
And you overthink.
Alexander looks like Sam Roberts.
He does not look like Sam Roberts.
He looks a little bit like Sam Roberts.
He looks like the guy from Entourage.
Katy Perry is now transformed into Lady Gaga.
I don't understand why women think men think that's sexy. You show up with a wig on at your next date, your boyfriend, he's leaving.
It's black and it's white. We fight, we break up, we kiss, we make up.
Dance sequence. Woo!
Put the bats down, bitches. Stay away from my trucks.
Brides dancing with bats, it's nice. I like it.
Look, your car is surrounded. Take my advice. Just let them dance around and glare at you until they get tired.
I think these girls have listened to one too many Carrie Underwood songs.
Then make a break for it. That's how all those country weddings work. I know, I'm from Chatham.
Is it just me or is Alex no good at hiding?
They're on bikes, dude. If you want to get rid of them, just walk up some stairs.
You know, it's pretty sad when the best dancer in your video is a wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
What the f*** are those things? I always see them in like used car lots.
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Honey, I know you left me at the altar, but just to show you there's no hard feelings, here's a zebra.
And you know what's crazy? The guy ends up saying yes afterwards.
My verdict for this video is...
I sentence you to marriage counseling.
Three M. Night Shyamalans.
With Dexter and his f***ing needle.
Katy and Alexander will live happily ever after.
Oh, if I was Dexter, I'd so stick one of those needles in your neck right now.
And I sentence Katy Perry, Smallville, and their zebra to a week at Dr. Phil's house.
Katy Perry, sentenced to go down on Rosie O'Donnell.